unfatigued. I give it my all with the music. People do not recognize the passion I have for the craft. The effort I'm giving with every line that I write, a ridiculous life is affecting my content. All of the sins that was said on my conscience, insecurities that I am possessing. Why is my debt in a constant obsession? I am reflecting. Think about the life that I chose and the path of the young nigga moving on. And I've been down and out because I was looking for the answer, but never really had no question. Tell me that I'm accepted. I'm getting sick and tired of rejection. I said I can't deal with the nonsense. The pain been constant. I wish I wasn't this depressed so I could deal with the stress. I feel it all times. I'm debating what the fuck I'ma do with the cadence. I hope it is a weed, nigga. I can take it deep to the depths of your soul with a list of my goals that I can never attain. And you were taking it in vain. I tried to explain and giving you my pain. Take a listen to the record and tell me I'm insane with the way that I was raised. I swear that I've been trained, prepared to be alone. I pray that I can atone. I've been looking for the meaning of life with the voice in my head. Tried to get it all right. I could never get the light when I felt that I needed it. Proceeded with my genius. Conceiving this demeanor shit. Your will whipping the pain. And the second that a nigga picking the pen, I guess it all depends upon the mood that I'm in and the mind state of which that I write this. Put in my time as I redefine what it means. Commended for my dedication. You never related. Relaying my pain in the passages. Reading on pages. The scripture for sinners. The sinners can save them. I give you the truth and it's never debated. Degraded by hatred and giving your ignorant comment. Deceitful accomplice. The reason my love is abolished. Love. I'm writing a story that you couldn't fathom. Yeah. I'm giving a vision that you can't imagine. Yeah, do I wanna live is the question that I have been asking. All of the pain that I put in my lyrics, I wonder can anybody really grasp me, Lord? Yeah, you wondering what is my thesis? Yeah, you wondering what is my thesis? Yeah, you wondering what is my thesis? Why am I lonely when people are phony? I felt like I needed someone to believe in, Lord. Tell me that you went the real shit and take a second to listen and you'll feel this. As I reminisce on my self-esteem that would evaporate in my adolescence, turned introspective, felt so dejected I should use a noose as my newest necklace. I'ma set the scene from my wildest dreams. And I was headed for the valley of the shadow of death. I wanna be the motherfucker you define as the best. With a rhyme to a test, releasing all stress. I confess that I speak a life from my view. A deceiving disciple, the blood on the pew. It's stained the white flag that you use for truces. All bets are off, there's no more illusions. And anyone that get a division is confusing. And what a nigga written, I wanted to infuse in my flows amusing. Niggas are so clueless, blind to all facts and don't know what truth is. I put it on wax and backtrack maneuver. Atrocities that you associated. All my fucking pain has been regulated. In my isolation, I was hesitating. I am terrified that I will never make it. Life is so evasive, I can make a statement. I'ma signify what this really meaning. That's another part that you would never get unless I paint a picture. You could visualize it. That was so surprising, nigga. I'm comprising lots of illness shit for you to realize that I am so lonely. I am so lonely. I am so lonely, love. Love. I'm writing a story that you couldn't fathom. Yeah. I'm giving a vision that you can't imagine. Yeah, do I wanna live is the question that I have been asking. All of the pain that I put in my lyrics, I wonder can anybody really grasp me, Lord? Yeah, you wondering what is my thesis? Yeah, you wondering what is my thesis? Yeah, you wondering what is my thesis? Why am I lonely when people are phony? I felt like I needed someone to believe in, Lord.